Today I am going to explain what is the working principle of a lathe machine. So what is the working principle of a lathe machine? Practically we will learn also. Let's see the working principle of lathe machine. So before discussing lathe, working principle of lathe, we will see what is the small intro of lathe. So lathe, a machine which can remove excess material from the workpiece in order to give the required shape and size. So that type of machines are also called as lathe machines. So lathe machine is what is the main lathe machine invented by Henry Maudslay in the year of 1857. So coming to the function of lathe, what is the main function? So lathe is to remove excess material in the form of chips by rotating the workpiece against stationary cutting tool. So that is the function of the lathe machine. We will see what is the working principle of a lathe machine. What is the working principle of a lathe machine? So this is the working principle of a lathe machine. So workpiece can be fixed between live center and dead center. This is the dead center, live center placed in headstock, dead center placed in tailstock. So in between the one workpiece is there. So it is contacted with the tool. So during the machining, when the tool contacts the workpiece, so what happened? What is the working principle? We will see. So here, the main working principle of the lathe machine, the lathe is a machine tool which holds the workpiece between two rigid and strong supports called centers, or in a chuck or in a face plate which revolves. The cutting tool is fed against the revolving cutting work. The cutting tool fed either parallel or at right angles to the axis of workpiece, or may also at an angle. So we will see what is the working principle practically. So this is the workpiece. So working principle means we will discuss the position of the workpiece and as well as position of the cutting tool. So what is the position right now? We will see. So here the workpiece rotates cylindrically. So this is one of the working principle. So what happened here? The cutting tool. Wait. Here the cutting tool moves linearly. So the cutting tool moves linearly on the top surface of the workpiece, right? So it is moves linearly in to and fro direction. So what happened here? The workpiece rotates and the cutting tool moves linearly, as well as it can move into the workpiece also. It can move into the workpiece also. I am showing here, it can move into the workpiece also. If you can observe, it can move into the workpiece also. So this is one more motion. So the cutting tool moves from this point to this point. Cutting tool moves into the workpiece, and cutting tool also moves angularly with the help of compound slide. So when compound slide moves, the cutting tool moves at an angle. So here some angle is there. Where is that? What is the angle? Some angle is there. Some angle, some 30 degree angle is there. So this, when I am moving this particular compound slide handle, so this cutting tool also moves angularly. So coming to the working principle, finally, the workpiece moves, the workpiece rotates, cutting tool moves linearly, cutting tool goes into the workpiece, cutting tool also moves angularly. So these are the some of the, this is the actual working principle of a lathe machine. So we will see working principle. If the tool moves parallel to the workpiece, cylindrical surface is formed. If the tool moves, this is the tool. this moves parallel to the workpiece. So this is in this way. So a cylindrical surface is formed. This is the cylindrical surface. This is the cylindrical surface is formed. So when the rotation of the workpiece is happening, the tool moves in parallel direction. Automatically, the cylindrical surface will automatically produced. This is one of the working principle of lathe. So coming to one more point, if the tool moves inclined to the axis, it produces a taper surface and is called taper turning. So I already told you that if you move the this is called as compound slide. If you move this particular compound slide, we can give angular cuts. So when we are giving angular cuts, we can also produce taper turning operation. This is the taper turn job. So this is the taper turn. This is the compound slide. So this is having some angle. So I already shown in the video. So friends, this is the working principle of a lathe machine. Hope you all understood this concept. Here, the working principle is nothing but workpiece is rotating and the cutting tool moves linearly, and as well as the cutting tool moves linearly, as well as the cutting tool moves into the workpiece. So these are the main things. So whenever the working principle discuss, we will discuss the motion of the workpiece as well as the motion of the tool only. Here the workpiece moves rotates cylindrically and the cutting tool moves linearly, and the cutting tool moves into the workpiece and vertically also. So these are the main motion positions of a lathe machine. So this is the working principle of a lathe machine. So whenever the people asking what is the working principle of a particular machine, you are always discuss about the position of the workpiece as well as the position of the cutting tool only. Thank you for your watching. Please, if you have any doubts, please comment on the comment section. Please share, subscribe. Thank you. Yours, Paul Chintada.